Your pal. Where's he going?
To finish what was started. And this time, none of you will be left behind.
That structure in the center of the city, it's a Forerunner ship. And Truth is heading straight for it. If he leads the Covenant fleet to Earth, they won't stand a chance. You have to stop him.
That brute has the Index. And Miranda and Johnson. He can activate the ring.
If he does, I'll detonate in Amberclad's reactor just like we did the Autumns. The blast will destroy this city and the ring. Not a very original plan, but we know it'll work. No, I don't want to chance a remote detonation. I need to stay here.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn my child
from another of their wretched eyes. No enemy has ever withstood our might.
The flood too shall fail.
I'll do what I can to slow the launch sequence. But there's something inside the ship. It hasn't slowed me right back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable. Much longer. The next lift will take you up to the conduit. Hurry!
Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from Nigeria's power grid. Stopping Truth, that's all that matters.
Now is the time of our unworthy. One of the shall become.
You know the plan. You've got to stop Truth, I've got to handle the Index. Go!
Truth.
They'll make a girl a promise.
If you know you can't keep it.